Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go out there, Nate. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks out there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same.
And what are the tools for? I saw him, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm bucking up. Listen, Boozer, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Tell those Boozer to stop.
John, Tucker to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer Sweetface around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
Mrs. Deacon, Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady, Deacon.
No, Mats. How long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes. Hitting supply runs.
Down you go!
Hmm.
More bounties. Bunch of murdering assholes. Can't let any of them get out of here alive.
I saw something.
Oh, yeah. How do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you.
Open fire!
Drifters, is that it? How do you like it now? I gotta reload. How many of you are there? That don't matter. Not enough. I'm not done with you yet. I'll be back. Yeah, finish this shit, man. Yeah. I bet you all thought I'd forgotten about you, huh? Yeah?
You don't need these?
Yeah. Nothing like scrap.
Oh no, freakers!
Now I got you.
One more to go. Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Bunker, yes. Here it is.
Set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. Territory, to hold it and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's something, Cope. Law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about?
But yeah, you got...
Yeah, not bad.